If you're having difficulty with consistent contact on those 20 to 40 yard pitch shots into the green, place a head cover under your lead arm, secure it there against your chest, and make a few swings striking the turf. This will get your upper body and your arms connecting as you strike the ball. That would eliminate hanging back and flipping the club with your hands trying to get under the ball. Work on this next time you're practicing. I'm sure it's going to help you a lot.